Hey guys, so recently everybody's just been asking me what I do with my time, and they're like,
Do you play video games?
and I'm like, no.
Do you play sports?
I'm like, no. And then they're like, wow, you have like no life. And I'm like, wow, that is so true. How did you know? So then I just thought I would show you guys what my life is like. And get ready for this, because it is so boring. If you thought your life was boring, well, think again.
Alexa, turn off alarm.
Guys.
Hey guys, we're in Rainbow Jars reading the worst thing ever. I hate this so much.
Twilight Zone. In this class we can't use our phones, so we're just like savages over here, sitting in the back. Hopefully she doesn't notice. She probably won't, because she's dumb, but.
Right now, I'm just walking home by myself because I've been friends. After that, I just went to Target because obviously I have nothing better to do. And then the gates to heaven had opened. Okay, so I'm now at Target for no apparent reason. But you know what? This is just the highlight of my day. More like the highlight of my week. So I'm currently here and I even know what I'm doing. I'm literally in the book section. And I don't even read, but I'm here. And then the worst part of my day had approached. It was time to do algebra homework. Algebra homework is the death of me. I despise algebra homework so much. Fun fact, I tried switching out of algebra and I was in 7th grade math for one day. But I was forced to go back in because the counselor and principal were like,
"You're gonna get bored in there."
But you know what? Things I don't understand don't make me not bored. Okay, now this is where I would insert the clips of me working out, but nobody would believe that I actually work out because everybody loves to doubt that I have athletic ability of any sort. But you know what? The other day we ran the mile and I got 6 minutes and 45 seconds and I was the second person to finish in my class, and that says something. Then after I work out and have dinner, I continue my algebra homework because it is still not over, but only this time I resort to photomath because I have lost all hope at this point, and I just want the answer. And now, the part of my day nobody would imagine exists. Am I okay? Okay, why am I so bad at lip syncing? And then there's the sadder songs where I just lay on the ground and stare at the ceiling, contemplating life and wondering what I'm doing with mine. And then I realized how tired I am in every aspect of my life. And then finally, I get to watch House Hunters. Then again, I am boring. Like, what else would you expect me to watch?